Hey guys, it is me, Gemma Margaret, here with another episode of Let's Play Sims 3 Island Paradise, Part 18. And right now it is 4:21 a.m. and what I thought of doing, since Cassidy's the only one up, I thought to chat up our little friend Yelena Ojeda right here. She is a mermaid, one of the mermaids that we found or acquainted ourselves with. Oh, she's talking about skills? Yeah. Even though those are just bare legs, pretty much. But still, she's actually the first mermaid that we found and, yeah, acquaintance ourselves with. So, yeah. Oh, now we're friends instead of distant friends. I don't know. Cassidy didn't have anything else to do, so I decided to just talk with her. I think we complained about soreness. Hey, Chase, where are you going? Oh, yeah, that's right. I queued them all up, and he is going to upgrade that all-in-one bathroom to unbreakable. And, yeah, he has a pampered moodlet. That's also very, very nice. They all kind of are waking up. Don't go home. I mean, they all kind of, well, actually, only Cassidy and Chase woke up, which is interesting, because after Chase is going to upgrade that, I'm going to try to have him and Cassidy be more friendlier, I guess. And then I'll try to show off that all-in-one bathroom, woohoo. And what I want to do after I show off that, Happy Chandler is completely broke now. What a loser. Cassidy. What gossip. Oh my god. They're talking about sharks. But yeah, after he's done doing that, after I showed off the woohoo, I want Chase to kind of level up his scuba diving skill to level 2 so that he can go underwater so that I can show off the woohoo in the underwater cave with them. So, because Ariel is not a mermaid and I'll have to find someone that she can date. I can even have her date Maya, but Gio, I kind of want him to date Maya. But see, I don't know. That's the thing. His scuba diving is level 1. He can show it off with Maya, but she's a mermaid. Would you still be able to do it? You probably can. Yeah, probably can. Oh, the food was fun, fresh, and delicious. So we just asked her about the resort, about her resort stay. So let's do something else. Let's do a chakra bra. I think we did that before, just now. I queued it up at least. Oh, it got dark all of a sudden. Okay, let's talk about, discuss kelp recipes, I don't know. And then let's be funny with her. Hopefully she, yeah, she's evil. Okay, she's an evil mermaid. I totally forgot about that. Tell her a funny story. Show internet cats videos. I don't know, maybe she'll like cats. And then I'll just make sure they're doing the thing. So Gio is also going to sleep in for a little while. Then he's going to do a quick burst. And then in like 4 hours, he's heading off to work. And he is an Eagle Eye level 8 lifeguard. So that's amazing. We do have to level up his charisma skill. But after he, you know, does the quick burst, if he still has time, then I will, you know, go into the bathroom. Actually, our home bathroom, because here you can't. Actually, you can. What am I talking about? Oh yeah, in the resort you can't change the scale color, but you can practice his speech. I don't know. I got those two mixed up. But yeah, I'll just have him practice in the bathroom his speech. And then Ariel is gonna sleep in for a little while longer, and then I'm gonna have her snorkel in this area right here, because she only needs to find one shell, and that'll be an easy way to do it. And then after she finds that shell, I'm gonna have her turn it in. Hopefully something else doesn't come up. Whoa, Cass and Sass Resort made 3,878 simoleons. It's crazy. I love the smell of flowers. That's like almost 4,000 simoleons. Great, now we have 15,000 again. Wow, awesome. And Yelena thinks Cassidy's being amusing. All right, then let's tell inside joke. Now they're good friends. Aw, tell funny story again. Make silly face. Show funny video. You can show the internet cats video. Show a gross video. Why not, right? Dare to. Ooh, goof around. Yeah. And let's tell a joke. Let's just be hysterical right here. See, we can dare her to kiss someone, imply someone's mother is a llama, eat cinnamon, ooh, divide by 0. Uh-huh. Okay, but no, we're not gonna do that. But yeah. Ooh, yay. Hilarious conversation. It's great. Great. Also, yeah, she does want to improve her cooking skills. So while she's waiting for Chase to do that, he's almost done. He wants to help with the kickstand. No. He also wants to get fatigued one more time. Alright, we can do that. After Gio. So there's a bunch of other things to do. This girl wants to get fatigued too, one of our maintenance workers. There's so much to do. I totally forgot everything that I just said and everything I just planned out for them. Ah, it's crazy. Crazy. He's inside there. Is that him? Oh, what's going on? Oh, Nigahika just uploaded. That's awesome. I got a YouTube message, so yay! I'll watch that later. Okay. But yeah, pretty much that. I'll have her, yeah, after she turns it in, after you get some money, we'll get probably the squid one again. I don't know. Hey, Gio's up, right? How is he? He's fine, just needs social and fun. That's okay. He'll be fine. So yeah, hopefully Chase is done upgrading that by the time he needs to go take a shower. I'll have him stop if anything. And then I'll have him work out. Yeah, perfect. Perfect. I see the mermaid friend is going to grab a bite to eat, so we're just gonna stop talking to her because she'll be there all day. Seriously. I don't know why she doesn't just buy herself some kelp, but she doesn't. Alright, girl, since you wanna level up your cooking skill, then you might as well, I don't know. I wanna get them a TV in this resort. Yeah. I'm gonna get them a random TV here. Just gonna put it in there. Because usually there's like a TV in like your hotels. I don't know, sometimes it shows like the weather in the area. I don't know, we'll just get a TV here. Yeah, I might put it on this wall. That's really awkward though if I put it on that wall. No, I can do that. It's like a painting, you could pretend it is. And then Cassidy will just have to stand up. Or maybe she can sit over there. I hope that won't be too far for her. If she sits on these couches and watches a TV from there. Okay, that'll be fine. Let's put the eco flat in focus, right? Are we gonna do this one? It's huge, a little too big. That's 5,000. Pretty good, still does the same fun. Does 8 out of 8 like the other one does. Let's see how it looks in red. It doesn't really match the resort. Let's just use that color, or let's use a more whitish color. Yeah, or more silver. That looks weird. I'm so indecisive with my TVs right now. You know what? I don't know. I don't know what I'm doing. I don't know. I'll use this one. Fine. Perfect. There's our TV. We're done. We are done. That looks really awkward at that angle. Maybe it's because of the two-way. I don't know. We're keeping it there. Okay. Let's turn on. Sims news. Let's watch TV. We can't change the channel. Maybe we have to be watching it first. Okay, there you go. Change to cooking cable. Yeah, she's gonna awkwardly stand there from now on, but you know, that's okay. At least she's leveling up her cooking skill, and she has this Moulit pristine picture. Pixels are dancing daintily on the television, perfectly in harmony within the highest resolutions money can buy. Great. All right, so Ariel's all taken care of. Let's see. When is Gio gonna be done with that? At 2 p.m. He has work in an hour. So he'll be done earlier. Yeah. And you, buddy, I'm gonna X you out as soon as he's done. Use all-in-one bathroom afterwards, because you really need to take a shower. I'm so glad I bought this all-in-one bathroom, put it here. Actually, we have enough money, so we can upgrade that resort. Just buy more stuff for it, not upgrade the resort. Upgrade the VIP room is what I meant to say. So yeah, okay, he's all done. Chase, get out of there. Run fast away. Thank you. And then Gio, oh my god, he has 20 minutes until he has to leave. Maybe he could talk to him, someone. Maybe he can talk to him if he has time to get that social up. Let's ask him about his day. I don't know. Wait, buddy, get over here. Yeah, he's not gonna be able to talk to him. He has to go to work after this. So then, Chase, I guess you might as well work out and don't break a sweat. Even though you can. But I don't want you to do good pacing. I just want him to be fatigued another time so we can get that opportunity done with. All right. Leave him alone. Oh yeah, let's use the mosquito spray. We can spray self or spray a sim. But we're gonna spray ourselves. There's 5 uses left. And yeah, we'll just spray ourselves with the mosquito spray. Look at that. Oops. Nice! Now I got the smooth lit mosquito defense. Yeah, why did I say defense? Oh my god. Mosquito defense. Thanks to the latest mosquito shield technology, no insects will be able to bite you. And that's for 6 hours, no mood effect. So let's go ahead and go to the beach. I don't think there'll be any mosquitoes there, but if there are, they won't bite him. None of my sims got bit by a mosquito. I feel like that's a very, very rare. I know it can happen, because what's the point of a mosquito spray if Yeah, I don't know. Oh, Chase just fell on the treadmill. Well, our buddy Gio is gonna go off to work. I'll come with him this time. She's watching TV. Ariel is gonna do her thing. Yeah, she just needs one more shower. She's so close. Blue Flox. We'll keep that, right? Why did I say we're keep that? Are we gonna put it in our house or in the resort? I don't know. We'll keep it. Let's head over to Gio. I just want to make sure. I'll go check back to them in a while. But hey, look, it's our island. It's not an island. I'm so crazy. It's not our island. It's just a big lot that looked like an island, but it's not. Oh, okay. Anyway, it was sticking out like a peninsula, but not really. Not really. Okay. I'm gonna just shut up now. All right, Gio, head over to work a little faster, buddy. So yeah. Wait, how close is he to the athletic? One more skill level and he's there. And then he has to level up charisma. And then he has to level up scuba diving. He doesn't have to, but he can. I don't know, he doesn't have to. That was Chase that needed to do that, not Gio. He can continue leveling up charisma, I guess. Hey, there's a shell. There's a shell for Ariel. So pick up the shell and they can continue working. Hey, it's a girl from China. She's a tourist, yes. I see your outfit. All right, where are we today? Are we still on that beach, the other one? Not sparkling sands, clear crystal waters, I believe. Okay, someone get in the water. Hey, Gio, you might want to stop surveying. You might want to stop. Actually, in my other game, it was funny because someone like passed out. Oh, she just put her book on the floor. Can we steal it? How rain built the world. That's interesting. Yes, okay, so go ahead and survey. But like, okay, he ran behind like a bush and he was like surveying for people and he just turned the other way. It was really, really weird. But then someone actually ended up like passing out and wanting CPR like in a bush randomly. Like it was like hidden. Like see all these bushes like all the way, like, I don't know. It can't be off the lot, obviously, but I don't know. It was really hidden. Oh, we just got our weekly stipend of 1,480 simoleons. More simoleons coming our way. I thought we just had 15,000. What do we spend it on? I don't know, but someone's playing in the water. I wish she would go swim. There she is. This girl is going for a swim. Hopefully gonna drown really bad. She is. We need some more simoleons. We need to, yeah, she can turn in this. Okay, stop snorkeling, girl. Turn in the seashells and then yeah. Oh, awesome. Chase has just improved his athletic skill to level 4. How long is he gonna be doing this until 2 p.m. Hey girl, drown. You should probably drown. It's so mean to say, but we'll rescue it. Don't worry. Whoa, what's going on there? What is going on here? Oh. Okay, Showtime singer. Okay. We'll just go with Gio for right now, just to make sure he rescues some sim. This grandpa over here is like, oh, this guy needs CPR. Of course. He would be the one who would need CPR. Okay, yeah, but this grandpa is in his outerwear. Oh, it's 64 degrees. Oh, yeah. Now he's just laying on a pink blanket. It'll be fine. Hey, this is Margarita Manzano. Okay, so we're giving this guy CPR. What's his name? Sean, I think? No, Harley Greenwood. Wow. Mess up his name. It's Harley. Forgot this guy. But yeah, we're just gonna give him CPR, just casually. At least we're saving someone, which is really, really nice. Okay, Chase just became strong, and Cassidy just improved her cooking skill to level 5. The kitchen is really heating up, but Cassidy has met every challenge so far. Ooh, a few eggs have been broken. How about how to basics video? A lot of eggs have been broken in there. Okay, anyway. Awesome, we got some simoleons from that. I guess Cassidy's carpool is gonna come in an hour, unfortunately. I thought I was a goner there. Thanks for saving my life. Oh, no problem. Hey, there's a shark over there. What's this? Listen, why? No, we're gonna go and survey. What do you want from us, Florida? I swear, I don't know. Probably gonna flirt with the lifeguard, you know. Okay. You're still going to turn in the seashells. Are you hungry? No, you're perfect. Because, you know, yeah. Oh, discuss limits. Because he's all fatigued and stuff. It hasn't even been hasn't even reached 2 yet. It's almost there. But yeah, ooh, he's attracted to someone. Who, Cassidy? Hopefully. No. No, not Cassidy. She wants to go to the day spa. Well, you're going there for work, so I'm gonna sleep at work. Yeah. Sleep there. Who is this? Paparazzi on our beach? No. No. Okay, I'm gonna speed this up because this has been... I want someone to drown. And I want to... There you go. Look at this. Rescue Grandpa. Rescue him. Come on. Rescue Grandpa. This lady's taking her boat. A sailboat. Come on, rescue Grandpa. Gio. Harley's almost going to pee himself. Harley is going to pee himself if you do not rescue Grandpa. Okay? He's going to rescue Grandpa. We have 2 hours left with our mosquito spray. Look at him. Swimming super fast. Took him 5 hours just to change his clothes, though. He's fashionably late. This guy would have drowned. Hand him the flotation device. Ooh, he's an eagle eye. Lovely. Look at him. Swim super fast. Ooh, look at him jump out of the water. I swear. Oh my god. Wow, amazing. Amazing. Yeah. Okay. And Ariel has just improved her athletic skills to level 5. Why? Why is it taking so long? How did you... Oh, she's swimming there. Duh. Ha! Kale needs to be congratulated on his wedding. Congratulations. He's pretty cute. Kale. What are you doing? Oh, and you're the best lifeguard ever. I know. Thanks. Thanks. Okay, play in the ocean. Why? No, survey some more. Hopefully you can rescue a third sim today. There are so many people at the beach today. Wow. Crazy. Really nice. That book is still there. Can we move it? No, we can't. Didn't think so. Wow, look at this. Take a picture. Gio, do you really think you're going to find someone in there? Look at this. I guess. I don't know. He's a lifeguard here. I'm not going to judge him. That Showtime singer is still there. Anyway, let's see. Well done. Only one could imagine how exhausting it was for you to exercise consistently. But you did it, and you did it well. Great. Okay, so what did we get? Simoleons or something? I don't remember. I didn't see. Okay, head on home. Actually, not home. To the resort. That guy looks like he's gonna drown. Maybe. Okay, head over to the resort, which is over here. Cass and Sass Resort. And we're still almost 500. I mean, 5-star. We almost have a 5-star resort. Where is she? She's finally reaching it to the science place. Wow, she wants to get a promotion. Yeah, you'll definitely get a promotion while sleeping at work. Actually, she will. The funny part, yeah. Okay, what's this? Walk, run, lifeguard run. Ooh, yes, let's show off the lifeguard run. Oh my god, look at this slow motion run. Hold on, my game was being a little laggy there. I want to show that off again. Let's go back into the game. Let's see this. Come on. Show me that lifeguard run. Come on, do it. He's doing everything so much slower now. Why? Look at that. Oh. Yes. The pixels are moving so ever so slowly. Look at this. Grandma Margarita likes it. She does. These samples will do nicely. Ariel has been rewarded handsomely for her work. Yay! Okay, his shift is going to end in about an hour. He's sneezing. God bless you. There's fish in the water. Sharks. Florida hasn't drowned today. That's interesting. Something new, I think. Okay, Chase, you're heading to the resort. Yay, look at his sailing moodlet. I love it. Go back to the resort. I'm going to actually have her boat there because she was taking way too long. Actually, it's been only almost 20 minutes. I guess for the end of the episode... I don't think we visited Pearl's Deep yet. So, let's go ahead and boat to the dive spot first. So, boat here. Hopefully she will do that pretty quickly. And, okay, and let me head over to Chase. Just have him situated at the resort. I'll boat with him, actually, for right now. Ooh, look at that. Someone's boat just randomly out in the water. Interesting. Someone's aqua sled randomly out in the water too. What is this? People abandoning their vehicles? So many clouds around us. That's our future islands that we will hopefully find. Okay, discover, I guess. Alright, we're here. And Cassidy's actually at the diving spot already, faster than Chase went to the resort. Okay, so let's dive underwater with her. But first, Chase, let me have him do his thing and stuff. Okay. Alright, so I just got interrupted, so I have no idea what I was talking about. But I think I was saying how I had to have him queue up. I've never seen that clothes for a while. Like, I mean, I saw it earlier today, but Chase's clothes, they look so different. Nice, different. Look at Linda Hamada. Interesting boots she's wearing there. Cassidy has left work with 153 simoleons. Yay, my money. Okay, so he's actually going to use all one bathroom. Why not? And have himself... He could go have him dine at the dessert table because he's been doing a lot today. Cassidy just reached the top level of the receptionist career, which is level 3. Woo! She got a raise. She's promotion to ringer upper, providing... And a bonus of 660 simoleons, by the way. Providing relaxing spa treatments is great, but you can't be a business... You can't be a business if you don't make money. That's where you come in. Work that cash register and bring in the dough. Lovely. I love how her hand just went through that guy's body. Nice. Okay, Chase is done with that. Oh, he's just like relaxing there. Well, why don't you head over to the resort too and use the all-in-one bathroom. And you can work out a quick burst. And then after that, you can... well, you're gonna be hungry. So, why don't you... after that, you're gonna have to use the all-in-one bathroom. Use the all-in-one bathroom after you exercise. And then head over to... You can't get food at the pool bar. No, you can't. We'll have you get a food or a drink at the food stand over here. Because that's something that we haven't done in a while, I believe. And maybe even Chase can... Oh, he's eating cookies. Maybe he can walk the fire pit. I don't know. Just to make him feel confident, if he walks it successfully, that is, of course. But he hasn't upgraded that all-in-one bathroom actually yet. I'll have him walk the fire pit a little bit later in the future sometime. Hey, look, somebody's using the upstairs tables. That's nice. Grilled cheese is still here. Seriously, been there for a long time now, if you guys have noticed. Oh my god, so we have to do this. What is this? Find a seashell. Okay, well anyway, this is Pearls Deep right here. Ending our episode is Ariel with her beautiful tail, a little seashell bra thing, and oh my god, looks just like Ariel. And then this random little deep over here. Yeah, and it's really, really cool. I never seen this before, so it's like all new to me. And there is a cave over here. There's that trench pattern again. A squid. Oh my god, it's a squid. Catch that thing too. It's a message in a bottle. It is a message in a bottle. There you go, guys. That's how a message in a bottle looks like. Let's go ahead and collect it so we can read it. Oh my god, and we need to find just one more squid so we can do that work from a bistro again thing. Oh, and here's, okay, we're gonna explore that a little bit later. But, ooh, what was that? Oh, just a bunch of fish. I actually, when I went on vacation, I saw fish, well, not like those, I guess, but they were like small, tiny fish. I don't think they have stripes like them, like those fish over there, but they were kind of like that color, kind of. And they were all swimming in the ocean. It was so cute. It was so cool, too. Alright, anyway, what else can we find here? Is that? No, that looks like a treasure chest, but it's not. Let's see. Wait a minute. So, did she collect it already? I guess she did. Yeah, she swims fast. 3-hour tour, my eye. We can sell that for 60 simoleons, but we'll keep that as like a little souvenir. I don't think we can do anything else with it, but I think it's fun to collect them. So that's, oh my god, I'm so glad that we found that. And here's one of the treasure chests. I don't know if there's going to be a second one in here. Might be, might not. Let's go explore a little bit this way. Let's see what else is spawning here. So what is that? Nothing. Oh yeah, just some decorations. Oh, it's a little seahorse. I never saw one of these underwater before here in The Sims 3. Wow, that's really cool. Yay, she's playing in the ocean. No, why did you get teleported out here? Why? Why? Oh, this is a beautiful area, by the way. I'm not complaining anymore. Look at this. Look at this. Beautiful. Make that tilted. No, that looks bad. There you go. Okay, awesome, whatever. So I'm actually going to end this episode right here. I hope you guys enjoyed. Don't forget to like, comment, favorite, and subscribe. In the next episode, I'll try to go back under Pearl's Deep. Probably try to find another squid. She can go back underwater at any time because now she, like, has gills and stuff. So, well, she's a mermaid, so she doesn't need to depressurize and stuff like that. But we'll see what we can do and continue with the plan with our other little friends here. And unfortunately, nobody got bit yet by mosquitoes, which, you know, kind of want to see that happen if it does happen. I don't know. We'll see. But anyway, I love you guys so much. Don't forget to like, comment, favorite, and subscribe. Believe in yourself. I love you guys. And game on. Bye.